Who's better? Welcome.
Elder, I seek guidance.
Speak, child. Tell me what troubles you.
I sought to purge BilgeWater of a great threat. An enemy whose shadow spreads fear and stagnation in the streets.
Yes, such is your charge. And you do it well.
But this blood harbor ripper, I tested him. And the goddess found him worthy.
Curious indeed.
It makes no sense. He is no living man, and the unliving are shameful to our goddess. How could he possibly pass her test? I have worked so hard to interpret her will, but this seems wrong. I should not doubt the goddess, but now I worry I have lost my way.
My child, the Mother Serpent's will flows through all things. Only when we follow our desire does the universe flow towards destiny. Open yourself up to all possibilities and let the path present itself.
But have I misjudged her will? If this monster is worthy, have I been wrong about others? If I gave the goddess's blessing to those who did not deserve it, that would be blasphemy. Perhaps I should renounce my position as truth-bearer.
Ilawi, I will not entertain such nonsense. I have taught you in the ways of Nagakaburo since you were a child. You are strong, and the goddess's will flows through you. Trust your judgment.
But what if I'm wrong? The vision I saw, the black mist consuming everything. Something terrible is coming, and I cannot afford uncertainty. The goddess sent me a vision, but I still need more. I need her guidance.
Only the goddess knows what destiny awaits. It is not my place to instruct you. You must find your own path.
The stakes for BilgeWater are too high. I need to be certain in my course of action, yet I have so many questions.
Then ask them. It is in seeking these answers that you alone find truth where others cannot. But you must also find patience, truth bearer.
Elder, I... Yes. Patience. I will reflect on what has passed and hope a path presents itself.
Priestess, hurry. There's something you must see.
That is quite a man.
This is Ilawi. She's our champion, our truth bearer.
It is an honor to meet you. I am Brom of the Freljord.
The Freljord? You've traveled far. My men say they pulled you from the water.
They showed me great kindness.
Walk with me. I am curious to hear more of your story.
Great sickness has come to the Freljord. It has claimed the lives of many children.
Brom, it's really you.
Yes. And look, I have brought a friend. Now, be brave and take good care of him until I return.
I will.
Rest now. Brom will find a cure for this. You have my word.
Brom, you promise the impossible. Your heart is pure, but the sickness is spreading.
For Brom, nothing is impossible. The Freljord is my home. These people are my family. Tell me, what must I do?
When I was a boy, my father spoke of a place called the Blessed Isles. There, they possessed water, which was said to cure any illness. But Ram, that place was destroyed by the Black Mist. Shadow Isles, they call it now. Dangerous, even for you. Who knows if that water even exists? Sometimes, a story is just a story.
Ram will return with this blessed water. Then, think of the stories they will tell, huh?
Fought the Black Mist. Are you sure?
Yes, and I will happily do so again. Once I find a bigger boat. In the battle with the Mist, my shield was lost. It is very valuable to me. I will do whatever I must to recover it.
Elawi, we come with a message from Captain Fortune. We ain't looking for a fight.
Well, what is the message?
She requests an audience. She says... Well, she says the Black Mist has returned.
What?
The Black Mist. It has returned.
Thank you, Bran.
She'll be expecting you. Come with us.
I know the way.
My friend... It seems fate has brought us together.
This is not your fight. As truth-bearer, it is my sworn duty to push back the Mist. Yet, your arrival here is no coincidence. This much I know. Perhaps it is the sign I was looking for.
By helping you face the Mist, I may learn more of the cure I seek, and repay your people's kindness.
Your desire is strong. I will not stop you. Let us see what Sarah Fortune knows.
Thank you.
they tell any stories of you, the great Guru Truth-Bearer?
I am but one of many Truth-Bearers. There are no stories of me that I know. What of you? Do they tell your stories in the Freljord?
Of course they do. It is good to have myths, legends. The Freljord, it is a land full of legends.
Thank you.
Broken bones teach better lessons.
A good story!
Your defeat will be your greatest lesson.
Just a second.
Been a while since I had to catch my breath.
Goddess blesses us. For the goddess. I thought you'd be stronger.
I am from, there is a great bear of storms. We pray to him for fair weather.
What does a bear have to do with storms? The mother serpent controls the waves.
Grom will have to ask him. He is nice, once you calm him down.
Thank you.
sure you want to face br-
Know me. The test of the wound gives wisdom. It costs teeth and blood.
I will teach you what I can. A little help wouldn't hurt. This is not yet my time. I'm just getting started. They will not-
No, Arnold!
Is on the job.
Come on. up yet?
Motion is all.
Gets winded.
stronger.
Perhaps in your next life.
Another dead fool.
Not everyone is ready. I still have more to do. BilgeWater will learn. This will be quick.
Does your god ever test animals?
Does my... No. No, Nagakaboros does not test beasts.
That's a shame. Brom's known quite a few worthy Elnooks.
Yes?
Magnificent home, like a palace. But what happened here?
Something wicked passed through this place. Can you feel it? Stagnation and rot.
Aloy, it's been a while. I was starting to think you were avoiding me.
I have been busy maintaining harmony between the Buru and the people of your city. Perhaps you cannot see this from so high up on your throne.
You've got reason to be cross with me. Bilgewater's changed since I took over. Not all for the better, I admit. Maybe you don't forgive me for killing Gangplank. I know that you two had something together once. But now that time's passed, I hope you can see why things had to go the way they did. Talk to me. I want to make things right between us.
I am not blind, Sarah. I know that you did not call me here to settle our differences. Something terrible happened here. Someone attacked you.
Not someone. Mistwalkers. They slaughtered my men. Last time, the city was overwhelmed by black mist. But this attack came from me. You don't seem surprised.
The goddess granted me a vision. The black mist gathering in the Shadow Isles, growing more powerful, enveloping the world.
A vision? I don't have time for your goddess's riddles, Alawi. Mistwalkers invaded my most secure headquarters, took out a dozen of my best men. Raffin nearly died. Don't underestimate me, Alawi. I'll do anything to make sure this never happens again.
Rome, too, has battled the mist.
I'm sorry. Who is this?
It is I, Brom of the Freljord.
Strong and dumb. Alawi, you have a type.
Brom washed up this morning. The black mist attacked him at sea, near the Shadow Isles. But this is different.
Years back, when we stopped the Harrowing in Bray Harbor, we thought we cleared it out. But what if we were wrong?
We? You call yourself ruler of Bilgewater now. Why do you seek help from me?
I thought I explained myself. I'll do anything to save my city and protect my crew. I'm going to be the kind of leader Bilgewater needs. But to do that, I need your help, dammit. I can't investigate Grey Harbor myself. I need to take care of the wounded and secure the city.
I will go to Grey Harbor, because it is my sworn duty as Truth-Bearer to fight the Black Mist, and because I believe the Goddess has set me on this path, not to help you.
Whatever floats your boat, I'm grateful either way. If you or your handsome friend learn anything, you know how to find me.
Handsome? What a spirited young woman.
Beware. Sarah has not yet decided whether Bilgewater needs a peacemaker or an Iron Fist. So far, her justice always stinks of gunpowder and blood.
Such interesting traits.
We will investigate Grey Harbor. If the Black Mist has returned, I will drive it back. As I have before.
Well, what are we doing in Grey Harbor? Huh? This place is cursed. I shouldn't be here.
Heard Malik's got a meeting with Gangplank.
His corpse, more like. Fortune burnt him alive on his own ship. Everyone knows that. We'll probably get it worse.
Funny thing about Grey Harbor. Sometimes the dead come back. I wonder, will you?
Cut the kid some slack, Gangplank. You've been gone a long time. And you need every man you can get.
Men will give my city back.
Fortune survived. Those things you sent only rattled the hornet's nest. Why, they're even more dangerous.
That was just a taste of what's to come. You have what I asked for.
It's all here. But what do you want with this old junk?
You have no idea what you're looking at. These Buru artifacts are the keys to the kingdom.
Yeah, sure. We're lucky if we survive long enough to see what you got planned.
Relax. My work's almost done. When I return, I'll have the Black Mist under my control. We'll take my city back from Captain Fortune.
Would a mist no friend from foe?
It won't need to. Keep that around you, Nick. Tell your men to stay close. Don't do anything stupid, and the Mists of Grey Harbor won't pay you any mind.
Hey, if you're going back there, you'll need this more than me.
Not anymore.
A tribute to the bearded lady. Just in case.
BilgeWater belongs to me, living or dead. That's my destiny. But if I'm ever to sit on his throne again, my ally better hold up his end of the bargain.